Okay, we're going to back an officer up here who has some suspects stopped. They were supposedly stripping a stolen vehicle. Out of 416, one on the ground.
Are you tough?
You hit me in the face. Give me your hands now. Get your hands back.
He's gonna go to jail for two counts of aggravated assault, public servant, and also for theft of stolen property.